Okay, we're just gonna ignore that even happened. That was a disappointment in so many different ways that I don't even know how to begin to describe it. That's one thing about the bridges in this that I like more than in Pikmin 1. In Pikmin 1, the bridges you could fall through. In Pikmin 2, they were slightly better. Still gonna break that, but flying Pikmin shouldn't be getting stuck on anything. But that's just my opinion. Have you guys... Wow. How about this? You guys run over here. And then I have you... Oh, wait, don't tell me. Oh, thank God. Ugh. Thank you. Yay, more fruit. Now then. Play the cutscene. I'm just wondering, how on earth is that thing screwed into the dirt? Not yet. Dude, why? Why? You could have easily... He could have easily gotten across. Does it not work for the AI? Do they just not know how to jump across? I would like to think they do, but maybe they don't. Go ahead and grab this. And I'm gonna get those. Okay. Have you guys grabbed that? I need bombs. I have no idea where I would get any around here, though. Yeah, I'm not worried about those guys. Never home anymore. Do you still live here? Please bring flowers and cake for Mama if you come home. My daughter is growing up so fast. Where did she get that idea that I don't live with them anymore? Oh.
I don't know if I need reds or yellows, but oh well. I also don't have a lot of time. I was really hoping to get this done today. But then there's all this preparation you have to do. Now I'm waiting for Charlie to get over there. I think you just need pinks. And again, this is one of those things that I already know what it is. There he is. This isn't gonna happen. I can at least try and kill it, though. Thank you.
Damn. Well, I didn't lose any, at least, to that fight. But yeah, no, damn. I'm just wasting all these days, yo. I mean, I say wasting, but I still grabbed 2 fruit. So it's not technically a waste. A kiwi and a... I have no idea what that is. Blonde imposter. I've never liked kiwi. Never have I ever. Portable sunset. What is this? It's some sort of citrus fruit. He's not gonna get in the chat, so I'm just gonna get out of there. You don't have to be greedy, girl. Snatched up by a swarm of flying creatures right before our eyes. At least he didn't swallow him. Or at least they didn't swallow him. We then saw a huge creature that may have been a swarm's leader. If we can defeat the huge monster, maybe they'll release Captain Olimar. Well, we can only hope. So that's day 11. Not very eventful. If I'd managed my time... You know, I'm going to be saying that a lot, so I'm just going to stop that because... If I did this better, if I did that better, that's just my desire to do better. Okay, so I'm just gonna go for it, you know? I had to make the bridge. If I'd taken all... Ooh, it's raining. I should be able to get that now. I can say that for a lot of the fruit here. Some of it, though, you really can't. I need bombs, though. Go for it, I guess. Oh, man. Not much to talk about, really, but, well, they're all still asleep. So, playing this, you know what, I'm gonna stop this real quick, just to... Oh, Because I really want to go get... I want to go get that, No! Yeah, I've already seen all these. I know, I'm wasting time, but... Are you... kidding me? Whatever. That's just aggravating. Okay, so that fruit's underwater. This is behind a wall. Ugh. That is so frustrating. Maybe there's an upgrade later for their throwing capacity or ability. How can you sleep in the rain like that? That's gotta be... Thank you. Oh, that's not what I... What? Sure, whatever. That's weird. It acts weird sometimes. You'd think they'd be able to carry these things a little bit faster, but maybe I'm crazy? I mean, I guess it is a 1-to-1 ratio, so it's like they weigh as much as they're carrying. Oh. Yeah. This makes way more sense. Yeah, now they're moving faster. Don't make me end the day, please. His light isn't there, that's weird. Holy shit. That is so many. I need to see... if there are any bombable spots, but I don't remember any. Ha ha ha! Oh yeah, look at that. I need yellows for the... Actually... I guess I don't. So this is going to be an odd one, but let's hope it works. All right. Fucking kidding me. That's not what I was intending to do, that, I didn't want to keep throwing them like that. Whoopsie daisy. You're telling me that they did all that and they didn't carry any of it, they just let it all... Whatever. Yeah. Hell yeah. I really didn't mean to throw them like that. I was holding the button down and it kept throwing them. Seed hive. Searing acid shock. Juicy gaggle. Of course. Tremendous sniffer. I guess it's because it looks like a nose. Yeah, yeah, you're greedy, we know. It's a not really a great boss. Uh-oh. Oh, why is it freaking out like that? Well, now we have pinks. We have blue. Well, we don't have blues. We have... We pretty much have everything we need for this area, I think. Except blues. But I don't see anything... Okay. So this is for another time. It's saved. So you know, I'm gonna take this opportunity. We don't have any fruit. But I can easily gather a lot of fruit without much issue. He went this way. Oh, he blew up. Wow. There it is. There it is. And then there's also this path here. For some reason. Which leads to this. Oh, it's that octo squid thing. There's another squid thing. And there's that. Interesting. So yeah, we need pinks. So we need... break this down and that. Okay, good to know. Good to know. All right, we're getting blues in the next one. That's great.